Jackson, and today we're going to be showing you how to do your
flexi foots
point perfector. The things that will come with it are some knee straps, some half sole shoes, bands going to easy, medium, and hard, and a bag to put them all in. So the first step is to put on your knee straps. Make sure that this part is in front. Don't put them too tight that it will cut off your circulation. Next, put on your half sole shoes. They might be tight and look tiny, but that's okay. Next, choose a band that you will feel more comfortable with. And now start stretching. If it's too easy, then you can add on more bands to make it a little harder. Helps with your toe point and it'll help make it stronger.
Where do you feel the stretch?
Right there, also.
Where do you feel the stretch?
Right heel. On top of my foot. If you're somebody who needs something a little more advanced, you can put it above the knee and it will make it have more stretch, and use a band that you're comfortable with.